Mr. Godrej, I know that, you know, you stopped talking about Godrej Properties at large, but you announced an important development this morning, this new township project in Bengaluru. If you could give us some details on how much will it add to Godrej Properties?
No, we have announced several new projects in Godrej Properties in the recent past. And we have a large project in Panvel coming up. You're right, we have announced this project in Bengaluru. We have other projects in Bengaluru and other parts of the country. Godrej Properties has added several new projects. And we feel again, if we have a growth-oriented government, the general sentiment in the real estate sector will improve dramatically. And a sentiment improvement could lead to tremendous increase in demand. Currently, most demand for investment in residential real estate, not actual use but in investment, has slowed down very considerably because of the negative sentiment. I think that has the capability of turning around rapidly if we have a strong growth-oriented government in place.
But what about Panvel and Bengaluru in particular? Because these have been two areas where, you know, a lot of fresh investments have come in. There are fresh triggers as well, especially for Panvel. What's been the scenario over the last few months in these two areas, Mr. Godrej?
No, very strong. I think some of our announcements have been greeted very strongly. Even pre-booking opening inquiries have increased considerably. I expect I expect the whole real estate sector will do much better in 2014 than in 2013. And again, as I mentioned, if the economy of the country turns around, as I expect it will, the entire real estate sector will do well. And I think Godrej Properties is very well poised to take advantage of that turnaround, because we've announced several new projects, we've got into several new agreements, which are all low capital based agreements, and that can add tremendous value to the company in the couple of years to come.
Okay, Mr. Godrej, I just had one last question from my side, which is more of an industry perspective.
Sure.
We had the big pharma M&A that took place, which is a domestic M&A, which is worth $4 billion.